wherever he went, he spotted this man on top of what?
The tree.
Of tree. Now there are two people. There's someone who's supposed to take care of the tree. And someone who has come to destroy us to steal. Now they are looking at each other like this. Who are you cheating? I'm on a bangagan. Bangagan. You know what you? I'm on a bangalini. And so, when I'm on a mugina of Kwanza, he's supposed to do the other side. Who are you cheating? I can't believe this. But I'm going to have a jama. I can't wait to win the one of Kwanza. So it's time to escape. I can't look at the dog cheating. I can't even go to the dog at you. On this way to land, huyu jamaa ako chini akamkata panga na mguu. Now let me explain this. Ako ndapo bati na socks. Socks. Huyu akamkata mguu hapa. Mguu rabu panga ni sharp, si hizi tu. Panga ni kali ile juu. Akakata hivi mguu ya huyo ikakatika. Akaenda na kidude ya mguu. Akakimbia mbio 100 meters. He was running away from this man because suppose he has not run, then this man will kill. That is his work. That is what a sinner must do. A sinner must do. You must be running away to the center of the field. There are no time. Still run away. Carry on the safety, run away. In time, you are built, run away. The vigor of blood is following you. Number three, the centers of refuge were raised more than any other places. Why? Because anyone could spot the center of refuge. Now listen to this Bible now. The Bible says that on Calvary, there were two thieves and Jesus.
Amen.
Now there are two thieves. One on the right hand side of Jesus, another one on the left hand side. Don't you know that the cross of Jesus Christ was lifted up more than any other cross? Why? Because any penitent sinner who spotted Christ will be running. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Run to the center of what? Jesus is the center. In fact, he's calling you now, saying I'm in the business. Of saving people, don't care what they call you. You see that those when you come to church, they only focus on your weaknesses. God does not look at the weaknesses.
Amen.
He's looking at the heart.
Amen.
I'm not there.
Amen.
Because one thing we need to understand is that we are all wounded. The builder here is wounded. In fact, I'm way down than you. I'm the most sinful every time. Way down, way down. But Christ is more interested in the character. More interested in the heart. They call you a sinner, but Christ says, you are my son, you are my daughter. Because you are a church, we forget that the church is supposed to be an hospital where those who come are supposed to receive medication from the teacher, the refuge.
Amen.
Yes, being wounded is not the end of the road. Being wounded is the beginning. You didn't get me. Let me tell you this story. Being wounded, kukwana majera, is not the end of a fight, but the beginning. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because a wounded soldier, let me explain. I used to watch movies when I was here. This actual movie, Commando Rambo, I used to watch so much. And when you watch these movies, when the American soldiers are fighting the other countries, when one of them is wounded, they don't leave even as they run as fast as possible. They cannot leave one of their own to bleed to death. Are you getting me?
Yes.
The same should apply to every Christian believer. Once one of us has gone down, we should not leave them to die. Hallelujah. But we should supposed to carry them up because a wounded soldier is still a soldier.
Amen.
My friend, do you trust in me? They were evenly distributed. They were supposed to remain inside the center of refuge till the death of the high priest person. Father, Stephen, Nabi, high priest, Kukizali, Yonini.
Wani
Mkuu. Father, Stephen, Wani Mkuu, Amvali. That is when they were supposed to be seen. Remember, the Avenger of Mulab, even when you come to church, he's still looking for you to kill. Avenger of Mulab, and in the place of what, he's still looking for you to kill. You are supposed to remain connected to the center of power, and that is Jesus Christ.
Amen.
These guys, are you with me?
Yes.
You see, testing. What God can do? God is powerful, my friend. Powerful to put food on the table. Say amen. Powerful to resurrect the dead. Say amen.
Amen.
Jesus is powerful. You see, my wife was expectant. Last year, I was in loving to community when my wife delivered. When we did the test, wakasama mtoto mmoja amelala vibaya, yule mwingine amelala vizuri. Are you getting me?
Yes.
Sasa, I'm a man of faith. I don't just give up easily. If there's a one who cannot give up, it's me. I'm saying that God, I know what you can do. And where can I get 120,000 for this year? You know this year?
Yes.
And so I'm saying, God, you must do what you can do. So on the Wednesday, Sami the guy meeting, you grab it on a video, and the biggest subui, and on a beer you might have it, I'm not it through the way in the job. So, Mali Benda, Daniel Yumba, Wakano and Baki Kotumbo, Bagabi. Mwale na lala vizuri, mungere na lala viva. I'm not shaking. I'm saying, God, you must do. This guy does not joke with God. And I don't know. I tell God, you are doing this.
Amen.
You and God must do.
Hallelujah.
Yes. So then God, you must do what you can do. If you make us a seder, don't ever pain. Nimemkibisha kumepikisho kinyato shito. No never pain. For an assignment, if you make us a teaser, no never pain. I'm not shaking. I know my God is powerful. Amen.
Amen.
And so, when I'm too poor, they pick my wife, when I'm like a CSU. But they don't know my God is doing something already.
Amen.
And so they take her to the CS room to begin operation. Are you getting this?
Amen.
We are praying with the elders of loving to community. My God, you must do what you can do.
Amen.
And so, if you think as a group, labor pain, you ready?
Amen.
We are praying because God is doing something already.
Amen.
Then, when I'm gone, I'm saying, so there are ladies who are here for CS room and I say, my friend, are you mad? How can you feel? Because in CS room, no woman is supposed to feel any pain. Everybody, are you mad? Are you ready? Are you no more? Are you sick? Fair women are telling them. But they don't know there's a God who's passed for doing something.
Amen.
And so the doctor comes, and when I'm here, hold on, the baby's almost coming. Hold on, don't push. When I'm too poor, she's holding on, and I've never no more delivery room to the inn. When the first child came out, the second one followed immediately. No more delivery. We have people here who don't trust in God. I'm worshiping the Lord, I know. What he's saying, I am the center of this. The Lord, my friend, run to him. When you run to him, the barren conceive. The school fees paid, amen. Run to him. The center of the issue is Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I don't want to continue preaching him. Trust him as I trust him.
Amen.
We never do with him. I tell him what you are doing. And what will you do? Because I have 100% faith in him.
Amen.
Yes, if you have any challenge. As the armor, I think I must be going to sing. I don't want to go out when he sing. As the armor comes to sing, we're going to check a moon. Just walk and come. If you are here and you're still weighed down by sin, the avenger of blood is following you. And Jesus is saying, my son, rush to the center of God. If you're here, I don't waste a lot of time making calls. You have not been baptized. Just walk and come this side as the Ham prepares to come and sing. Do not leave the room before the last prayers. There's always a power before when the last prayer is offered. Amen?
Amen.
Come on, we just walk and come. God bless you.